Hi, welcome to QlickFix. This video will demonstrate how to install and configure QlickCLI for SaaS editions of QlickSense. QlickCLI gives you access to QlickSense public APIs via CLI, which is useful when writing automation scripts and performing repetitive tasks. It can be downloaded directly from GitHub and is available for Mac, Linux, or Windows. When downloading for Windows, copy the executable to a local directory, and it just needs to be added to the path system variable as shown here. Now we can reopen PowerShell and it is ready for further configuration. You can use the following command to confirm its location path. Another option for installing QlickCLI on Windows is to use Chocolaty, which is a package management tool that allows for installing and upgrading QlickCLI via command line. Chocolaty can be installed by following the PowerShell steps under its installation page. Keep in mind that if you use Node.js, it is possible that it has already been installed, as it is included as a needed tool in the Node.js install as an option. To install QlickCLI using Chocolaty, run this command that points to the NuGet web source location shown. Remember to specify the latest package version in the command. Here we see the command succeeds, but if there are any issues finding the package in the specified source, it can be downloaded directly from NuGet.org under this location. Then add the local file location as source in the install command as shown here. After the installation, it is useful to enable the completion feature. This allows for the user to use the tab key and have commands, flags, and resources suggested or auto-completed. To enable this in PowerShell, first create a profile if no profile exists yet. The following command can be run in order to check for an existing profile and to create a blank one if no profile exists. Then open the profile file with this command using Notepad and add the following to the profile file. Save it and then restart PowerShell. Note that this will enable completion only to Windows PowerShell via the current logged on user profile. Also, if completion is needed with PowerShell ISC, perform the same steps using PowerShell ISC, which creates a separate profile. For enabling completion in Bash or Z Shell, follow the instructions under the QlickCLI installation page. Now we can create the QlickCLI context for the connection with the QlickSense tenant, typing the command click context init. Here we type the QlickSense tenant URL, and now we need to obtain an API key in order to create the API connection trust. The key is created via CloudHub, so we have logged on with the user account that will be used to authenticate the API connection. If the API key section is not seen under Settings and Management, under the Tenant's Management Console and under Settings, make sure the Enable API Keys is set. Also, the user creating the API key must be given the developer role permission and must have the professional license assignment. Next, go back to CloudHub and under Settings and Management, create a new API key for authenticating the QlickCLI API connection. This API key is essentially a JWT token, and its header and payload metadata can be visualized in JWT.io website. Notice here that the sub attribute indicates the user ID in SaaS used for the authentication. Now we can paste the key back into PowerShell to create a new context for the connection to the SaaS tenant. We can check on which contexts are available in the one being used with the clickContextLS command. If needed, the context can be changed with the contextUse command. Now we can test the connection with any API call, such as with the following command to list existing app names. Then search for an app's metadata information by app name with the following command. For more information on a particular command, use --help after each command parameter. For example, when selecting parameters using completion, then typing --help, will list the available commands and flags for the current command context. Here's another example.
If you would like more information, take advantage of the expertise of peers, product experts, and technical support engineers by asking a question in a Qlik product forum on Qlik Community, or search for answers using the new Search Unify tool. It searches across our knowledge base, Qlik Help, Qlik Community, Qlik YouTube channels, and more, all from one place. Also check out the support program space. Here, you learn directly from Qlik experts via support webinar like TechSperts Thursdays, And don't forget to subscribe to the Support Update blog. Thanks for watching. Nailed it.